I started October 2017. Still now I am going on. It's probably close to 2 years.
Okay.
In 2018, I participated in Melbourne Marathon. And then, yeah, I have achieved lots of things. Like I used to be 105 kilos and I reduced to like 55. Personal training has given me a few of the things which top up on my mind is like encouragement, motivations, and this reduces less chance of injury, and also like proper fat loss, muscle gain. I do have expectation from him to keep on supporting me in my future endeavor.